Hi children, namaste, vanakkam, welcome to Sangamam Plus TV. I have my friend Rinky. My name is Prem Kumar. Can you say hi to Rinky? Hi Rinky.
Hi uncle, how are you?
Fine.
Nice to see.
Can you see, can you hear my children?
Oh.
Say hello to them.
Hello children, how are you? So nice. This is Sangamam Plus TV.
Yes, Sangamam Plus TV. And you know, children are ready to listen to you. They're so excited to listen to you. And today we are going to have some special program. Okay, special program means, you know, the children are always the tense about their exams.
I know. I don't like exams.
You don't like exams?
No.
Why?
You know, uncle. They give us good studies. But the end, they want us to write the exams. They want ranking. They want some marks.
I know, Rinky. So everybody should write the exam.
I don't like exams. I don't like reports.
You don't like reports, exams? Children, I know many of the children, they don't like exams and reports. You know that? See, the children also saying that.
You know, children, nobody likes exams. Nobody likes reports. We like to steady, play, enjoy our life.
But you know, Rinky.
Hey children, my name is Rinky. Can you hear me?
Yes, they all said Rinky.
Hey, somebody is saying monkey.
No, nobody said monkey. You heard wrong, Rinky.
Hey, no. Somebody says donkey. No.
Hey, come on children. Everybody say Rinky, hi.
Hi. This is Prem uncle.
I am Prem uncle. And this is Rinky. And she's very naughty, Rinky.
No. I'm a very good girl.
You're a good girl? You know, God loves children. God loves naughty children also. But God hates the children who does wrong things.
Oh, I know that.
Okay, Rinky, let's talk about our exams.
No. Please, uncle. I don't like exams.
Of course, nobody likes exams. You know, you like to go to school?
Yeah, I like to go to school.
You like to have friendship with children?
Yes, I love friendship. I talk.
Hey, during the studies also?
I know, sometimes I get beatings, scoldings also with my teachers. You know, when I go home, my parents say, study. Go to tuition.
No, everybody likes that.
I don't like.
Children, they love to study.
But I don't like exams. I love to study. I don't like marks and reports.
Rinky, come on, Rinky. Children, you know, many children, they are all tense about their exams and reports and marks and all. But you know, children, when God gives us wisdom, if you are a children of God, when you have Jesus in your heart, you know, always be courageous. You know, Bible says, cast your all problems upon Him because He cares for you.
Cares?
God cares for us.
Really, children? Will God cares for us?
Yes. So if you're lacking knowledge and wisdom, ask Him and He's going to provide. He's going to give you wisdom and knowledge.
Really? Even memory power?
Yes, He's going to give us memory power.
Hey, children, that sounds so good. Will God help us in His exams? Will God help us in the memory?
Yes. You know, children, when you study, you pray and study. And God is going to help us. You know, our God is a God full of knowledge and wisdom. And, you know, Bible says, fear of the Lord is beginning of wisdom and knowledge.
Oh, children, what kind of fear we should have? We should have fear of exams?
Not fear of exam. Fear of God.
Fear of God means what should do?
You know, the fear of the Lord means keeping all our wrong things away.
Oh, really? Wrong things?
Yes. You know, children, the things which God does not like, the things which is not pleasing God, we have to keep away all those things. And God is going to give you wisdom and knowledge. Do you like that? You know, God loves us, children. He loves you so much. He's ready to give everything what you want. You know, He's ready to give you full wisdom and knowledge. He's ready to give memory power.
Oh, that sounds good. The wrong things we should have, eh?
Yes. You know, telling lies to your parents, telling lies to your teachers.
I know sometimes I tell lies.
What kind of lies you do?
You know, sometimes I don't do homework.
You don't do homework?
But I say I did. I forgot it in my home.
No, those kind of things are not good. You know, children, we tell lies. You know, sometimes we use wrong, bad words.
I know. I scolded my friend.
That's wrong. Okay, sometimes you cheat.
Yeah, cheat, yes. Children, you all like cheating, isn't it? We cheat in exams. Oh, we are going to do that. I like that, cheating in exams.
But that's wrong. That's called sin. So when you have sin in your heart, you know, children, you know, Rinki, you cannot face God. You cannot face good things.
Oh, that's good.
So when you have sin, the cheating, exam, God cannot give you wisdom because He cares for you. He wants to give you everything. But you want to do cheating. You want shortcut method. The shortcut method will not help you.
Really, children?
Yeah.
Then I should not do cheating.
No cheating.
Oh, no. No cheating. Then how do you get marks?
See, ask God. Ask God, He's going to provide everything. But the Bible says, ask and it shall be given unto you. So you ask for wisdom and knowledge, God is going to give you.
Oh, He's going to help us?
Yes. So you work hard, study hard, and rest, live upon the Lord. He's going to do it. Okay, fear of the Lord is beginning of wisdom. And the fear of the Lord means be away from all the evil things.
Okay, that sounds good. I am going to do that. I like that. Hey children, no, we are not going to do cheating in exams. We are going to work hard. We are going to study hard. And Jesus is going to help us. And we are going to depend on Him. We are going to keep away all our wrong things. We are going to please God. That's how we can be holy.
Yes, we can be holy and acceptable unto God. So always keep our hearts clean and holy, and then you see our minds are holy and minds are clean, and God is going to help you in your exam. You'll be the topper in your school and wherever you go.
Oh, because our God is great.
Yes, our God is great.
My God is so big, so strong and so mighty. There's nothing that God cannot do.
Yes, our God is so big, He can help us. So children, remember, so God is going to be with us. And pray hard, okay? Get up in the morning, early morning.
Morning?
Yes.
Early morning, very hard, no?
But we have to get up early morning, pray to God and ask Him to help you in your exam. And He's going to help you. And you work on, work hard, and God is going to bless you, children. You know, our God is a God of full of wisdom and knowledge, full of mighty and full of strength. He is ready to bless you and help you in your exam.
Okay, are you ready, children? All our Sangamam Plus children are ready. They're going to face the exams. They're going to face everything, and they're going to please God. Okay, children, will you please God?
Yes, they're going to please God. They're going to help one another, and they're going to work hard.
That's good. All the best. God bless you.
Okay, children, all the best. God bless you, and take care, and be careful. So try to please God. You know, our God is holy. Always keep yourself holy and attempt everything. Ask and it shall be given unto you. Pray that God is going to bless you because He cares for you, children. Cast all your problems, whatever you have, cast all the things upon Jesus because He cares for you and He loves you. And you know, just now we heard that, you know, the fear of the Lord is beginning of wisdom. When you fear God and keeping all of our sins away, and He's going to bless you, children. Okay, be careful. Okay, don't follow the world. Follow your heart because God loves you.
Bye. Dada, see you. See you again.
Yes, we are going to see you again. Okay, keep watching. Okay.
What to watch?
Sangamam Plus TV. Children, don't forget to subscribe. Rinki chapta.
Yes, don't forget to subscribe, like, and share. Okay, we are ready. Sangamam Plus TV. We are ready to get load of program fun and everything. Bye. Tata.
Okay, bye, children. All the best. Take care.